10 self-defense gadgets to protect you. Hello everyone, welcome to Major 10. Most of us at some point will be confronted with a situation in which we are forced to defend ourselves. Nobody wants to be on the receiving end of a random attack or mugging, but if you do ever find yourself in a hairy situation, it's always good to have something you can use to either deter or disable the assailant. Today, we look at the top 10 self-defense gadgets that will protect you. Before you watch the video, please like and subscribe and share this video as much as you can. Also, don't forget to hit the bell icon to stay up to date with all of our latest videos. Number 1. Surefire Stiletto Tactical Flashlight. When thinking of a self-defense flashlight, you might picture a great, big 6-cell maglite that weighs a ton and can be swung like a baton, but this little number is actually the complete opposite. The Surefire Stiletto is a lightweight pocket-sized flashlight that, despite its small footprint, is an incredibly powerful self-defense gadget when used correctly. While you probably won't be using this to batter anybody on the submission, the Stiletto 650 lumens is enough to temporarily blind an attacker, evade a situation, and even land a few shots of your own if needed. Flashlights are probably one of the most underrated self-defense tools out there, and the Surefire Stiletto is one of the best by striking the perfect balance between size, weight, and power. The flashlight's flat profile clips comfortably onto your pocket and can be used to both search an area and disorient an attacker. There are three brightness modes, a thumb button and a strobe setting, making for a feature-packed flashlight that will get the job done. The Surefire Stiletto costs $109 and is legal to carry anywhere in the world. Number 2. Yellow Jacket iPhone Taser. If you're looking for a non-lethal self-defense gadget, then a taser might just be your best bet. By delivering a surge of electricity and literally electrocuting your attacker, tasers are incredibly effective at immobilizing a person of any size, whilst avoiding any long-lasting damage. One of the greatest tasers to carry around town is the Yellow Jacket, a discreet contact taser that also happens to double up as an iPhone case and a power bank charger, all for $159. The Yellow Jacket taser is a fantastic way to make sure that your self-defense solution is on you at all times. Its unsuspecting design makes it perfectly acceptable to have on you while you're out and about, and the fact that it will keep your devices all charged up is a welcome bonus. The Yellow Jacket taser can be deployed in seconds. First, disengage the safety switch so that the red dot is showing. Slide the trigger up so that the electrodes are exposed. Then press the trigger to deliver up to 7 microcoulombs of crippling, shocking power. The average taser delivers around 1-2 microcoulombs, so the Yellow Jacket is very powerful indeed. For obvious reasons, the Yellow Jacket is quite a lot bigger than your average phone case, but it will still fit in your pocket easily, and also eliminates the need to lug around a separate self-defense weapon entirely. Number 3. Trailblazer Pocket Firearm. A firearm is considered by many to be the most effective and intimidating self-defense weapon available. However, despite their effectiveness in deterring or spotting an attacker, they are not always convenient to carry at all times. Trailblazer Firearms, a Carolina-based company, has come up with a solution. The LifeGuard .22 folding pistol, available in both .22LR and .22WMR calibers. The LifeGuard is a compact, single-barrel, single-shot sidearm that folds up to a size no bigger than a deck of cards. At just 1/2 inch thick and weighing in just 7 ounces, the LifeGuard fits easily in your pocket and is comfortable to carry every day. Despite its small stature and featherweight credentials, the LifeGuard is not to be mistaken for a gimmick or a toy. The construction utilizes fine materials, with a barrel, bolt, and a trigger being made out of quality 4140 pre-hardened steel, and the handle and the frame being made out of industry-grade aluminum. The LifeGuard is incredibly easy to use and perfect for those intimidated by larger firearms. To load a weapon, you simply half-cock, engage a safety latch, and pull the barrel upwards. You then load the round directly into the barrel as you would a classic derringer. Fully cock the weapon to expose the trigger, and you're ready to fire. The LifeGuard costs around $299 for the .22LR and $350 for the .22WMR. Number 4. Fast Strike. The Fuzzy Strike self-defense whip is a compact, easy-to-use weapon that can inflict some serious pain when used correctly. Despite being incredibly small and lightweight, the Fuzzy Strike still manages to deliver a powerful punch with its flexible, rubber-coated steel whipping cable. With a Fuzzy Strike, you can defend yourself from a distance, which is best when trying to regain control over any given situation. The handle is very similar to that of a pocket knife, fitting snugly in the hand and offering up plenty of grip. The attached pocket clip also allows for easy and convenient carry placement, allowing you to deploy the weapon in a fraction of a second. The handle also features a small hole that you can fold the cable into, making the whip even easier to conceal and carry. The Fuzzy Strike costs just $22.95 and is an incredibly cost-effective self-defense tool that will keep an attacker at bay. Number 5. Gerber Impromptu Tactical Pen. A tactical pen is a simple self-defense gadget that offers a ton of versatility and could really help you out in a sticky situation. Apart from being a very capable and stylish writing instrument, the Gerber Impromptu offers a range of features that make it an everyday carry no-brainer, certainly justifying the $73 price tag. Proudly made in the USA, this rugged tactical pen is machined out of stainless steel before receiving a Cerakote coating, adding to the pen's hardness, corrosion resistance, and overall aesthetic. The Gerber Impromptu was designed in collaboration with law enforcement professionals and is ready to take on anything and anyone who can throw at it. The pen features an integrated glass breaker, a pocket clip, and a write-in-the-rain ink cartridges that allow you to take notes in all weather conditions. Many people will agree that the best self-defense weapon is the one that you have on you, and this pen could not be easier to have clipped on your pocket at all times. The large sturdy construction makes for a devastating striking tool and will undoubtedly help you to defend yourself from unexpected attack. Number 6. Personal Alarm. Sometimes the best way to avoid having to use self-defense is to simply draw attention to yourself. The last thing that an attacker wants is to get caught or outnumbered. Screaming and shouting can help in some situations, but to really grab the attention of others, nothing beats a purpose-made personal alarm. Self-defense or personal alarms are specially designed to keep on you at all times. These small plastic devices might look like a Happy Meal toy, but they are incredibly effective at stopping an attack before it even happens. At the pull of a small clip or press of a button, personal alarms can put out sounds as loud as 140 decibels, which is around the same as a 747 jet engine. Being close to one of these is not a comfortable place to be. The high-pitch alarm sound travels incredibly far and widely recognized as a sound of danger, prompting those close by to investigate and potential help. Prices start at around $10 and they look like a normal keyrings, so are very easy addition to your everyday carry. Number 7. Munyo Kitchen. The Munyo Kitchen is a newest generation of combatant-style self-defense weapons. By combining personal safety with style and fun designs, Munyo keychains are less intimidating but equally as effective. Constructed out of virtually unbreakable ABS plastic, these uniquely shaped self-defense tools are incredibly durable and benefit from a lifetime guarantee. The pointed end of the Munyo can be used to strike an attacker to disable them, or it can be used as a handle to whip your keys into an assailant's face, hopefully pushing them back long enough for you to call for help or make a getaway. Munyo keychains are legal to carry in all US states, are allowed on airplanes, and look more like a keychain accessory than a self-defense weapon. They also cost less than $10. Number 8. Monkey Fist. Monkey fists often present themselves as regular keyrings to the undiscerning eye. However, these unassuming accessories can be used to self-defense with a great effect. Monkey fists are essentially heavy ball bearings wrapped and attached to a length of braided paracord, creating a heavy-duty weapon that allows you to keep a distance from an attacker and land some damaging blows if necessary. Monkey fists come in a huge range of different sizes, weights, and lengths, with smaller, shorter ones easier to pass off as regular keyrings and larger, longer ones being more effective as an actual self-defense tool. The best monkey fists are the ones that offer the best of both worlds. Enough weight and length, but still discreet and easy to carry on your keys or clipped on your pocket. Monkey fists can inflict some serious damage, and landing a couple of strikes with one of these should be enough to deter an attacker and stop them from prevailing. Pricing depends greatly on the size of the monkey fists, but a good quality medium-sized one can actually be had for under $20. Number 9. The Birna HD Pistol. The Birna HD is a non-lethal pistol that can incapacitate a target up to 60 feet away. Despite looking very much like a regular firearm, the Birna HD uses compressed CO2 to fire a non-lethal pellet, releasing tear gas and a powdered paper substance on impact. The gas and powder irritants are incredibly effective and are said to cause extreme difficulty breathing and a loss of vision for several minutes. The magazine can hold up to 5 pellets, so you can fire multiple shots in a quick succession at a speed of up to 330 km per hour, causing intense pain and discomfort. A well-placed shot on the upper body can even crack ribs. Because the Birna HD pistol is not considered a firearm, there's no need for special licenses or background checks, making for a powerful self-defense solution that is accessible by all. The non-lethal pistol is available in 7 different colors, and a starter kit costs $359. Number 10. Strike Light. Combining the best bits of a self-defense baton and tactical flashlight, the Strike Light is a multi-use defense weapon that can be used for both striking and blinding. The aggressive design of the Strike Light is enough to tell you that this weapon means business. The length of the Strike Light features a contoured striking baton that can be extended a further 4 inches for even more leverage. The tip is surrounded by a tooth attack bevel for reaching out and keeping your attacker at distance. There's also a glass breaker at the end of the texture handle in case you need an emergency exit or entrance. The flashlight of the Strike Light features an ultra-bright 600 lumens LED that can switch between full power, half power, and strobe. The focus of the flashlight can be increased and decreased by extending the baton as well. The original price for the Strike Light is $192. If you enjoy the video, then don't forget to hit the like button, give it a thumbs up, and subscribe to our channel. Make sure to hit the bell icon to stay up to date with our latest videos.